Hello, Columbia Heights. It's Coach Cabello. This week's assignment for pre-K, kinder, first and second is volleying. So what you'll need is either a balloon would work best. If you do not have a balloon, a ball that is kind of soft. If you do not have either of those, then a rolled up pair of socks will work as well, okay? So the first thing you're gonna do, we're going to do a series of different activities with the balloon. I'll start with the balloon first. You're just going to want to try to, it's pretty much keeping it up in the air. Okay? Using your fingertips back and forth. Then you can do one hand. Okay? And then we're going to start doing different body parts. So we can start off with the finger. Trying to keep it up with one finger. Okay? Then I want you to practice with your elbow. Trying to keep it in the air without letting it hit the ground. The next one I want you to do is your leg. You can use your foot, you can use your knee, you can use any part of your leg to keep the balloon in the air. Okay? The last one is going to be doing any of those body parts. Okay? So you're practicing volleying is keeping the ball up in the air. So that's the balloon one. If you have a ball, I know it doesn't really float in the air, but I want you to practice with two hands. Trying to keep it up. Then you'll practice with one. Then the other. And you're going to do from one hand to the other hand. Trying not to let it hit the ground. Okay? Also, if you have, find a spot on the wall. Let me see if I can turn it. Find a spot on the wall. And I want you to practice tossing and catching, tossing, catching, tossing, catching. Then I want you to actually try to keep the ball using your hands. So you're going to toss and hit it back and catch it. Okay, try that combination. If you have a sock, obviously the sock isn't going to be able to bounce, but you can still volley the sock in the air. Okay, once you guys have done that, have mom or dad or your grown-up take a picture or a video of you volleying an item. A stuffed animal would even work, okay? I can't wait to see y'all's activities, so please send them in to me so I can give you your grade. Bye guys, I hope you have a great week.